Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Destiny 2. This is your host, River Foxen, and moving on with the story missions. Now, unfortunately, I had a bit of a mishap with recording the last two adventures on Io, so I'm actually going to play those after I do this mission, because after I do this mission, I'm switching over to my hunter character, which hasn't done those adventures yet, so they're still available. So that'll be interesting. I'm going to do this this mission with my Titan, and then I'm going to transfer all the a lot of the gear over to my Hunter. Going to the farm, which is where I think I need to go to trigger the next mission. I didn't see it on the easy map. Really long. All right, finally. A lot of people on the farm. I'm surprised because this isn't the main hub anymore. The main hub is
this would be the best trip ever.
Is the
remember
tower.
That Cabal base round the way? One of Gaul's buddies runs it. Bloodguard by the name of Thumos. We know he's got access to the Almighty. So you crash the base, steal Thumos's ship, use it to sneak aboard the Almighty, and shut it down before it can blow up our sun. Do me a favor. Put Thumos down while you're at it. When you give the signal, we move on the city. Take it back. Gotta say, I really didn't think you'd come back from your interplanetary jaunt, much less with the Vanguard by your side. Look at us. Red Legion doesn't stand a chance.
Hope that's true. Shows up here. All right, payback.
Guardian, you've got a tough road ahead, so I'm sending in a holiday with something special.
Whoa. How special are we talking here?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I need Kay, did you, by any chance, happen to maybe cry?
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy.
Keep moving to his left. That's his weak point.
Heads up!
You got us a tank?
You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
That is definitely
you know
a
you
tank.
Just break it. Another one of these armored beauties. Any more where that came from?
So yeah.
Oh,
I can,
so I get nothing.
I can just swap
and
out
they get as
pressure.
Many as they want. I see how it is.
Thank you. fast by any stretch of the imagination.
Carrier spinning up its engines. Might want to pick up the pace.
Thumos is on that carrier. He has what you need to infiltrate the Almighty. Move.
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too.
Well, they've retracted the bridge. We're not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly? Oh.
I think someone's jealous that we have a tank. Alright, so we do have to do something over here. What? We'll be right back. weakness there.
That should give us a way across.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
The high-risk, high-reward combat maneuvers can be effective and inspirational.
Well, yeah, but with a tank, they could be like a million times more inspirational.
There is actually a big tank in here.
Out of the tunnels and coming up on the carrier.
Good. The only thing standing between you and the Almighty is Thumos the Unbroken. He's a blood god, one of Gaul's chosen. The Red Legion will die for him. Why don't you help them with that?
They're shielding the carrier. Those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier. Generator down. But the ship's about to launch without us.
Keep that carrier on the ground.
A couple missiles up a tailpipe ought to do the job.
Good work, Guardian.
All right.
And Cade, after this is over, I'll talk to Holiday about your tank.
Oh, I missed you too, buddy.
Well then, I hope you enjoyed that little tank battle fun. Anyway, I'll see you next time as I go back to Io to do the last two adventures with a different character. And that will probably be the character that I end up playing for the rest of the game. So I'll see you then. If you enjoyed this Let's Play, be sure to like and subscribe and click the bell icon if you're so inclined. And I'll see you later.